try to stick to melee till I get there. So I've cleared up the first part of it. Got up to the point where the Chaurus were, didn't we? Yeah, I think with the Chaurus I am going to have to take it out of the boat because of the poison. Try to take the Falmer on south. It's further down here. It's going to be Chaurus. I'm going to swap to my bow for a minute. Remember to use my fire though. Of Minor Magicka, which I feel that's worth having. Oh no. It's a left one as well, so that's cool. I can wear that one and that one. 57. I'm doing fine as long as I can take them one at a time. I think there may be three in this room. Yeah, there's at least one over there, two down at the bottom. Okay, this is a bit tricky. Right, how's my weapon do it? 16%, that's going to break in the next battle. To happen in the middle of a battle. So now it's going to be time to switch to a great sword, which leaves me a bit vulnerable. See how far I get. I don't want to level my archery, so once this wears out, I'll be heading back. We're going to get some Falmer now as well, just to spice things up. Not sure it's worth taking that stuff. I'll take it and see what I can break it down into. I'll take the stamina though. So I'm going to have to start carrying some spare weapons, it looks like. Melee weapons really don't last very long. Of course, I keep forgetting to put poison on them tonight, so let's put poison on. Got plenty of poison. Oh, got some poison. Let's put one of those on, it should keep auto poisoning. As well. hear something. There he is. Right. Not sure how much damage that did to me. Quite a lot. Okay, so that's something I have to be very careful with that. Used all of the potions up pretty much one go. How are we doing for weapons? Only 84, so I'll probably take on another couple. Take the stuff off him. Yeah, I'm probably not going to survive two Falmer. Probably survive one Falmer. Or a Falmer and a Chaurus, I think there may be. Falmer and a Chaurus up there. No. Don't want that cog. Nope. In which case, I'm going to have to get my bow out as a Falmer there. No Chaurus, fortunately. Yes, we'll take it because I can't go much further. Does the weapon do it? I think there's several Falmer in that room. It's one. I'm gonna have to use my bow. I think I'm going to have to start making more weapons and then just dump them as I collect more loot. Just dump the old weapons so they don't get plenty of dwemer metal. Whoa. Close. There we go. Oh, nearly. my loot. Pretty poor pickings though. A few potions in here, maybe some poisons. Take my arrows back. Now what have I got? I think I'm better off dropping all the foul rubbish. Sticking to the web of stuff, to be honest. Takes my weight right down. Keep my bow out and have a quick look through here. There's definitely a Chaurus there. Ooh, dwarven boots and muffling. So increase them, they're definitely worth wearing. Okay. They're going to need taken out of the boat, so as I'm full of loot anyway. Probably time to bravely retreat and grab some more weapons. Started to wonder whether I could carry a portable grind wheel with me and actually repair my weapons on the go. Obviously I wouldn't be able to repair my armour. As I found metal, I could repair them, possibly. I'll have to see how much they weigh. Obviously, once I get more powerful weapons, they will last longer. I can take lots of Dwemer stuff now, can't I? May as well. Big metal. gone over the limit now. Got a potion of strength? No. I need to drop four. Let's drop something. Do. And that'll do. Go, right. Let's head out. There. Let's remember, watch out for that final trap. Step on the plate.